You know, this is the first time I've been out in a canoe since I saw the American tragedy.
Oh, you're perfectly safe, Professor, in this boat.
I don't know. I was going to get a flat bottom, but the girl at the boathouse didn't have one.
Well, you know, Professor, I could go on like this, drifting and dreaming forever. What a day. Spring in the air.
Oh, me? I should spring in the air and fall on the lake?
Oh, Professor, you're full of whimsy.
Can you notice it from there? I'm always that way after I eat radishes.
Oh, is that important?
Is it important? Oh, is it a football signal? Let him go. Luckily, I've got a duplicate set in my pocket. I always carry two of everything. This is the first time I've ever been out with only one woman.
Oh, you mean you take two girls out every time?
Particularly in an automobile. I hate to see a girl walk home alone.
Do you know, Professor, I've never seen football signals. Do you think a little girl like me could understand them?
I think a little girl like you would understand practically anything.
Is Great Big Strong Man going to show little Icky Baby all about the bad football signals?
Was that you or the duck? Because if it was you, I'm going to finish this ride with the duck.
If Icky Baby don't learn about the football signals, Icky Baby going to cry.
If Icky Girl keep on talking that way, Big Strong Man's going to kick all our teeth right down her throat.
A naughty man is only fooling. Just for that, I'm coming right over there and smother Naughty Man with kisses.
You couldn't make that onions instead, could you? Oh, so that's your game. That's your game, is it?
Woo! Professor Wagstaff! Professor Wagstaff!
Oh, just call me Quincy. After you get to know me better, you can call me Quince.
Oh, throw me the lifesaver. The lifesaver. Oh, Professor Wagstaff!